Ready for battle.
It's too close. Why is like?
Yeah.
You bumped it. Well, that would explain it.
It's on.
Greetings, humans. I am a super automatic machine.
They will greet you as heroes.
It's been one of those games, huh? Ditch it. I'm surprised all of you are taking it from this song. The machine keeps telling you that it's better than you. Fortunately, all of you are too big of pussies to do anything about it. If you want.
Who's next?
Wait, did he alter the Tryndamere main? Wait, that killed me? Holy shit. I didn't think that turret shot would kill me. Figured I'd set him up for Vi and Yeah, Kane was coming anyway. I don't think they have the damage to kill this guy. Well, maybe. Oh, apparently they do. Do they? Okay. I'm just gonna... I'm just gonna proxy this in. Tryndamere is proxying. You don't want to proxy against a Jax when you get 15 ganks, dude. You're kind of wasting your jungler's time. Well, that's the thing. Tryndamere does not want to proxy farm. Bye, you dumb piece of fucking shit. I don't even understand that one. Like, that feels like actually trolling. I think that was worth it. Can I even do anything? No? My team's not even showing up to an infernal dragon. Okay. Wow, he actually almost won that. It's kind of hard to dive a Tryndamere, I feel. Did he not notice I had Spear of Sojin? That's the only thing I can think of. He didn't notice I had Spear of Sojin.
They will greet you as heroes.
If he doesn't teleport, I can't. Well, this time I'll do it. Because it's a Tryndamere without ult.